Wanxiang America has grown from a home office to a broad business conglomerate with its head office in Chicago and more than 18,000 employees, comprising automotive, manufacturing, clean energy, and diverse investments from real estate to technology. Wanxiang America now has operations in 27 states across the United States.
So you are basically a Chinese company creating American jobs in the United States.
Yeah, you can say that, but I would want to say we're an American company creating an American job in the United States too.